job for you, 621. It's a request from one of the Balaam companies.
Attention, Gun 13 Raven. This job comes from our subsidiary, Dafung. The operation will take place in the Central Ice Fields, Hjalmar Mine. We want you to stage an attack on the Arquebus survey camp located there. After digging into the ice field, Arquebus launched survey drones to gather data. Whatever they found, it's sure to contain clues as to the whereabouts of the Coral Convergence. Put simply, your job is to seize the data. We're counting on you, Gun 13.
Thank you.
find them and stop them.
Looks like the coast is clear. The closure area is SG's jurisdiction. Why send an enforcement squad in a warship? Special mission, maybe. us and the corporations both.
Hey, Raven. It's me, Rusty. Your old buddy from the Vespers. Haven't talked since we climbed the wall. I'd love to catch up, but I'll cut to the chase. The PCA has deployed its suppression fleet. And now it's laying down the law all over Rubicon. We've already lost several survey bases, and Balaam's in a sorry state, too. For their part, the Rubicon Liberation Front sees this as an opportunity. If you ask me, they're counting their eggs before they're hatched. At this rate, the corpse, the Rubiconists, and the independent mercs will go down together. I'm sending you a request from the Archibus group. We could use the wall climbers' help.
Message.
I see you got a call from V4. I've been contacted as well by the Balaam group. Seems both sides have been forced to halt the Coral Survey. Check the briefing, 621.
Raven, I've picked up a good job for you too. I know you've established yourself as one of the corporation's preferred mercenaries, but I was hoping you might learn more about the people who live on Rubicon.